because I like that you're, you know, you seem interested in, you know, you manage the website and have the newsletter and stuff. Why is it essentially like important to you to put this content out there? You know, for most people, you know, hedge funds are very secretive, work behind closed doors, don't get access to a lot of the equity research that funds do. You know, do you feel you're doing things, I guess, kind of differently than a lot of other firms out there?
Yeah, I think it helps to clarify our own thinking process. When you put things out there publicly, you really have to give it a lot of thought and a lot of preparation, et cetera. So it keeps us constantly sharp, constantly on top of everything that's out there. And, you know, it's the old kind of golden rule, right? You know, if you do good and you put a lot of good out there, a lot of good things come back to you. And we found that to be true, and we found it to be very helpful, and a lot of people coming back and thanking us and learning stuff that they didn't know, and a lot of gratitude. So we continue to do it. As long as people support it and watch it and share it with their friends, we'll continue to do it. And, you know, we'll go from there. But no, we could certainly just sit back and manage our own money and our clients' money and do our own thing. You know, I think people have gotten a lot of great value out of it over the last 3 years. We've gotten a lot of great feedback. It's continued to grow. So we'll continue to do it.